Hey guys, it's Rain. So today we're going to be making this wet flowers stud earrings, Kris Jenner inspired. So Kourtney Kardashian recently launched her YouTube channel. It's called Push, and in there she interviewed her mom, Kris Jenner. I'm gonna link the interview below. She was talking about how to be a boss. Kris Jenner is wearing these really cute earrings, so I'm just going to be making my own version of them. And for that, I'm going to be using some personal clay. You can use polymer clay as well. I just prefer to work with this one because it just air dries. Polymer clay, you have to bake it for it to harden, and sometimes I just don't feel like baking just one pair of like tiny earrings. And I'm just going to be working over a piece of wax paper, and I'm just going to roll this using my tiny roller. As you can see, those green stripes, those things are called rings, and I do have the DIY for those. This is just so whatever you are rolling is like the same thickness all around it. I want even like shapes in this. Pretty random. I'm going to be using this piping tip. This is a Wilton 2D, and I use this one for decorating, but I just clean this after. So you just look for something that is round. Something is going to be cutting two, working with one at a time. I'm going to be using my cutter, but I'm going to open the whole thing. Yes, to make this easier to cut. Cutting this like a mini pizza four times. And the reason that I took the plastic away is so that I can cut it all the way through, because the plastic kind of like gets in the way. If you do this way, just be real careful or ask somebody to help you. Then I'm going to be taking each like slice, and I'm just going to roll it into balls. So I'm just going to be using water to glue all those pieces together in the shape of a flower. And I'm going to be using 7 balls per earring. And then I'm just going to let them dry. So I'm just going to be using the stud earrings, gluing them with some super glue, and again, let it dry. I'm just going to be painting them with this vintage white and my tiny brush. And I'm using this one because I kind of like ran out of like plain white one, giving this few coats, letting it dry in between coats. I also made in the past Kendall Jenner's inspired snake earrings. They are on my channel if you want to check them out. They are pretty easy to make. And this is how I'm letting them dry in a tiny piece of block of foam with my pliers like helping me. And yeah, these are the earrings that I want to share with you. I honestly really like them. They're perfect for spring and summer. They're really easy to just, you know, pair with anything you're wearing. Pretty lightweight, affordable. They're really cute. And yeah, I really like Kris Jenner. I think she's fun, she's funny, and she's pretty successful. I really like that interview. So if you want to check those earrings that she's wearing, I'm just going to link them below. But I really hope you like mine too. If you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Check out more custom jewelry that I have on my channel, and subscribe for more. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you later, and take care. Bye.